This game has an achievement that's nearly impossible to get. Messiah in Outlast 2 requires you to beat the game on the highest difficulty without using a single checkpoint or save. But the absolute worst part is that you can only use a single camera battery, forcing you to play almost the entire game in the dark.